A lot of what I've seen lately when I've worked with people who have addictions is they're getting a lot of punishments. And those punishments are usually disguised as healthy boundaries, but they're really punishments. If it's like, I'm not going, you can't come back home until X, Y, or Z, you got to ask yourself, is that really a healthy boundary? It could be. Or are you doing that as a punishment?